G'day everyone, just going to give you a quick demo of the K belt jack. So first of all, for an angled trough frame, you just want to connect it up there in that slot there, and then tighten up the thread until it's clamped in place. You want a really good clamp there. Keep it out of the way. Then you just connect up. Raise it up to the belt until it's out of the way. Then you're free to pull your rollers out.